Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to reset your view on Outlook and fix any problems you might be having with previewing emails in Microsoft Outlook. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to fix your Outlook preview or reset your view in Outlook, the first thing you need to do is press the Windows key and R on your keyboard so you can open the run box. Then you need to type outlook.exe space / clean views and then press enter, and it's going to start Outlook on your computer, but it will reset the view, so all of the view settings will be reset back to default. The next thing you need to do is go to the view tab up here, and then here you can click on change view and you can change these settings. For me, it's on compact. If I change it to single, you'll see that the view has changed of these emails, and you can also put it to preview, and that's going to toggle the preview pane that I had on the right here. So that's disappeared. If I click on that and go back to compact, I'll have the emails in the middle and I'll have this preview pane here on the right. Now, if you don't have that, you can also click on file, then options, then mail. And then here where you have this Outlook pane, so you can click on reading pane. And you can make sure that this option is selected to always preview messages, and then click on OK. Click on OK again, then you'll have this preview window that I have here. Now, if you still have any other issues, you can also click on this reset view button that's unavailable for me right now, but it basically does the same thing that we did at the start of this video. So I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.